Beautiful Friday to everyone. I'm here with my nephew Duro, my videographer of the Doi.
Hi.
Yay. So we had a special God wink yesterday that I want to tell everybody about. So I was all day trying to talk to my sister Marilyn. And every time I called, she would be busy. She would call me back, I'll be busy. So we were like playing phone tag. And when we finally connected, she said, oh, we're playing Bo Peep. At the exact moment we were driving by Duro, what store, you remember the name?
Bo Peep
and Hattie's Grocery. At Duro, you can't deny that one was a God wink. That was just lining up too perfectly. Like, I mean, the moment we passed there, the Bo Peep and Hattie's Grocery store, my sister was on the phone saying, we're playing Bo Peep. So guys, I want you feeling God's invisible presence that shows up everywhere. He's just like a little surprise that we didn't expect that at all. But that's God, and that's his love for each and every one of us that I pick up, and I want you to start experiencing it for yourself so that you know that the creator of the universe is so in love with you that he makes all these alignments happen. Like, you know, for me to just be passing that place at that time, for my sister to call with that comment, you know, it couldn't just be some random occurrence. It was God behind the scenes of my life, just working in the spiritual realm to show me and reveal his presence with me, and hopefully to you too, Duro, which gives me the peace and the joy and the comfort to know that I'm not going through life alone, that he's with me. Even just now, I had a little appointment with him, and I wrote this morning in a post about our business and how it's a lot of going up and down, you know, but throughout, you know, for 27 years, we've been feeling God with us, that we're not handling our affairs alone, that we make mistakes, we fall, you know, things happen, but God always finds a way to just show up for us and let us know that he's with us. So, Duro, me and you are here. We're learning some special lessons from God about how to be brave and courageous, because your uncle is not around. So me and you are like making decisions with everyone else there, seeing how we're going to get our business here together. And it's with God. Even I sent my husband a special text asking him if I could take over as an essential part of our business. Hey, honey, you have a lot going on you. I appreciate everything you're doing for us, but please give me a shot at this. And I'm going to ask God to be my guide, to help me with it. You know, and it's just listening to God in our spirit is where I want all of us. So not too often we're going to maybe have the God winks where he's going to show his invisible presence. But I want you to know that all day long, 24 hours a day, that he's with us, communicating with us through our feelings. Like today I was out on my run and I always, all of a sudden, started feeling anxious about a certain situation. And minutes after I got home, I got a phone call from my manager saying that this is a situation. And so it was just like an important lesson for us, Duro, that I don't want us to rush. Wow, what's going on with me? Yesterday I coughed, today I'm sneezing.
Corona.
Ah, God forbid. I'm sorry, guys.
Might be the case.
We have to find out Julie to edit these videos for us. But I'll quickly say, so don't rush in making decisions is a big lesson. And it's a song that I picked up from who, Duro? A Nigerian song.
Bugzizi and Young T.
Yes. And it's just a song I heard on the radio at work, and I said, you know, to someone there, what is this song? I feel like this is a message from God. And it really is for us not to rush things, but constant conversations with God first before we move forward with anything. I can't tell you how important this is, guys, to listen to God's spirit. If you feel peace, then that's his saying, okay, go ahead. But if you start to feel doubt, if you feel anxious and stressed about going in a certain direction, that's God saying, no, don't go there. So I want us in the 1,000 decisions we make every day, don't rush. Have a conversation with God and feel those feelings of peace as he directs you. I just love another appointment I had with him with the Justin Bieber song, Again. came up and it says, can we keep each other's company? You know, so I want us keeping God's company. That was a song with him singing to me. And I want everyone in the world spending time with God, keeping his company 24 hours a day, looking to him for love, for his support, his comfort, his guidance, his wisdom in every aspect of our lives. And let's live some fantastic, extraordinary lives with Papa God.